Heureux l'homme qui ne marche pas selon le conseil des méchants, qui ne s'arrête pas sur la voie des pécheurs et qui ne s'assied pas en compagnie des moqueurs, mais qui trouve son plaisir dans la loi de l'Éternel et qui la médite jour et nuit. Il est comme un arbre planté près d'un courant d'eau qui donne son fruit en sa saison et dont le feuillage ne se flétrit point, tout ce qu'il fait lui réussit. Il n'en est pas ainsi des méchants, ils sont comme la paille que le vent dissipe. C'est pourquoi les méchants ne résistent pas au jour du jugement, ni les pécheurs dans l'assemblée des justes, car l'Éternel connaît la voie des justes, et la voie des pécheurs mène à la ruine.
Au moment de l'appel à la prière du Maghreb, après le coucher du soleil.
Venez vers le succès.
Ah, si, c'est moi.
Venez vers le succès. Allah est grand, Allah est grand. Il n'y a de Dieu qu'Allah.
Au moment de l'appel à la prière du Isha, pendant la nuit.
Venez pour la prière. Venez vers le succès. Venez vers le succès.
Of the Muslim holy book, the Quran. Many say the story is stunning and reflects an uncommon event.
We were at Lagos Island with the mother of the lady that gave birth. So they called us, this woman, they called us that she gave birth, that the baby brought a book. So there was a girl kid that followed us. The girl said, where's the woman keep the placenta? The woman said she has already put the paper inside the placenta. So when we get there, we just asked the woman that where is the placenta. She said the woman said it's on the floor. So we opened the nylon and picked out the paper. So when I checked it, I went to go and wash it outside. And when I checked it, I shouted and said it's Quran, it's out of hand. I said what before. So everybody was surprised. You know, even I myself, I was very, very surprised. Honestly, even when I got to this place, I saw the Quran and the baby. I can't believe it. I don't mean I heard it from somebody else, but I won't believe it. Allah, Akbar. Meaning, I thank God.
This Muslim scholar who claims to have had a revelation of the birth of the child speaks on its significance.
I saw the Quran in my dream, and it was exactly what I have seen. I'm seeing now. In a nutshell, it is a sign for all the world to know the greatness of the creator of the whole universe, that is his only one. So there is evidence in this that was being revealed to the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, testifying the oneness of Allah.
Other meanings have also been read into the birth circumstance. Some people say it could be a divine call meant to redirect his Christian mother and other members of the household to Islam. But here is what members of the family have to say.
Looking right behind me, you would find a crowd of people who are trying to make their way through to the house to catch a glimpse of this child.